Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is another game. Now I will not say it is a kitty party game, but this is a fun game. You can play it with your friends you can play it in any party you want. Now this is something you can play it in group, individual, any way round. Now what you have to do is, if you're playing in a group, I'm just saying, make a big circle. In the middle, you got to keep a lot of drinks, for example, cold drinks, then water. You can keep a lot of water stuffs as well, you know, soda, juices, and all the sorts of that is available to you and you want to keep. Next step, what you do is you ask questions to each individual. Okay, one at a time gets a chance to answer. And the one who, suppose if I say the first one, if you're wearing a necklace, you ask a person this, it just goes one by one. If the person is wearing a necklace, she'll pick up any drink of her choice, so you can make chits out of that also, that what she has to drink and the person has to drink that. So here are five rounds. Now the fifth round, as you can see, is based on some, you know, some shadi wale gharon mein jo khelte hai, some bridesmaid game. And I will advise you to add this round to your party list if and only because it's all related to bride and the groom. So it's good if you just add it then. Now there's a mixture of themes in all the ones rest. And that's the reason why I said it's not a kitty party game. You can play it in any type of party. So I'm going to repeat the first two. First two boxes I'll read out for you, and the rest you can just go for. First is, if you're wearing a necklace, if you have on lipstick, if you're wearing a belt, if you're having fun, if you're wearing pink, you can just write any other color if you want. If you made the bed you slept in, if you have blue eyes, if you wish to be more, you wish to make more money, if you like chocolates, if you are the person to my right, if someone bought you flowers last week. This is round one. Moving on to round two. If you have ever taken revenge from an ex, you're currently in school, you're drinking beer, if you have been to Alaska or any other place of your choice, you can just change here. Now see, I'm making games, you got to do some innovation out of it and think a little bit. If you are the tallest, if you are smiling, if you're wearing a skirt, if you've ever eaten a box of chocolates, if you have ever lied to your boyfriend, if you have ironed the shirt you're wearing, if you have a tattoo, and it just goes on so and so till round six. Now let me tell you one thing, I have mentioned six rounds here. You can play it any way you want to do it, and if you want, you can just read all the six and just pick up the best one and make one round only. If you want, you can make people play three rounds and then decide the winner. So it's up to you. A little bit of innovation required from your side. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much. I have been really unfrequent these days for uploading videos, because I've seen you people are not watching a lot of videos. I've uploaded so many, you're giving me 36 views, 37 views, 50 views. Guys, I have 1,000 subscribers. I've made videos for my subscribers and for all the people who have not subscribed and should subscribe, I say. And it feels a little bad when I am doing my job rightly, but here people are not watching the videos. I understand for others who have not subscribed, they don't know I have uploaded a video. But all the people who have subscribed, I wish them at least to watch once, so that they can just comment me if you don't like the video. I don't feel bad if you tell me, because I'll be more careful next time. I'll try to cover the mistakes. So just feel free to say your mind in the comment section below. And any problem, just, I have an Instagram account which I've showed in the, you know, there's a video in which I've given my giveaway, the first giveaway of this channel. And in that video, I've mentioned my Instagram account. It's Abita Parak. This is what the username is, and if you search for All in One Abita, you'll get the channel right there. I mean the Instagram page. Go and follow. I have just made the page, so there's not a lot of followers, and neither I am following anybody. But I promise if you follow, you'll get a follow back. So just follow the Instagram channel and please watch my videos till then. So thank you so much. Love you all. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel.